I'm Shona McIntosh, and I'm a 50-metre, three-positions rifle shooter. I think historically, shooting has been quite stereotyped as a sport where we don't have very fit athletes, but I think that's changing, and I think a lot of the athletes now are very strong. We're quite young. My grandfather, dad's father, used to shoot at his local rifle club in Scotland. When my dad was about 12, he went rifle shooting. When he went to university, he met my mum, who was part of the university rifle club there as well. My mum had already won most of her medals, but my sister remembers all of that. So for her, her inspiration was my mother. And for me, when I got older, my inspiration was my sister. But after she went to the Olympics in London in 2012, I was inspired at that point and started shooting then. For me, education is very important. I'm an engineer. But I like to learn, so I study as much as I can. Occasionally I like to do rock climbing, just for fun. I do yoga a bit to help with my sport. I think for a sport like shooting, the mental preparation is just as, if not more important than the physical training and the physical technique. I think the mental aspect is what really separates shooters, good shooters from not so good shooters. I think it's really, really important. Shooting is obviously a huge part of my life, and I love it a lot. Hope to keep going for a long time. I'm very lucky that my dad is my coach. We get on very well. He and I, we're best friends anyway. So it's very easy for me to have him as my coach and for us to be father and daughter, and for coach and athlete, it's easy. 2018 was a very good year for me. I won my quota place in the World Championships in Korea in 2018. It was very good. I won the prone a few days beforehand, so I was world champion in the prone, and then I was fourth in the three positions. But fourth was enough to get my quota place, so I was happy. 2019 was a great year for me, with the medals I won, my first World Cup medal, and then my second and my third, all in the one year. It was a great year, and I became the most successful female rifle shooter for Britain. So I train 25 to 30 hours a week, just shooting specifically, and then a lot of exercise on top of that, and all the other training that goes with shooting. So I've trained very hard for it. I think sports like shooting are really great to showcase that women and men are just as equal as each other, and that we can compete at the same level, and there's no difference between us physically or mentally, by the looks of it. So I think it's a great sport to showcase that. For Tokyo, I didn't do any extra training, anything different. We just built on what was there already and what was clearly working for previous years. And we just built on technique that I already had and improved from that. Looking forward to it. And obviously we've had an extra year to prepare for that, and that came with its ups and downs, but I'm quietly confident, I think. I will see you soon at the Olympics in Tokyo.